All right, so I'm just going to show starting it first, and then I'll get out and just show the engine running, and then I'll take a separate video for actually driving the car. So.